was a breeze when I was eating lunch. You know, when the picnic table's outside in the shade. I'm out of shorts today instead of long pants. Last year I wore long pants and I suffered. And it felt good at night, but... house decorate for Halloween. Temperature's going back down to mid-80s, that's good. It was 91 at the rest area. Nice for at night. Thank you. still active. doing this year and do the other two last visits is I don't have any roadmaps for or directions to get down here. I'm just doing this all by memory, so hopefully I'll get lost. I don't think I will get lost. Down here enough times, and the sign did say Thurmond this way, so on the right track. No damage to the Jeep, but yeah, it was not a good pothole to hit. It's a little motor. It's a blue flag. So he's out of service for right now until somebody finishes working on him. signals lit up for eastbounds. Scanner and volume all the way down. Jeep. Oh. Great. Yes, I know I'm slipping. Yes, it's not good. I think I can. All right. So nice that Jeep has a warning light telling you that your tires are slipping. It's like, duh. See them coming.